Rollo Haynes, owner, proprietor.
Rollo Haynes basically runs what he calls the Black Museum.
You sure you want to do this? This place ain't for the faint-hearted.
Black Museum is a bit of a funhouse episode. It's three short Black Mirror stories.
Show on the road.
And it's full of exhibits which relate to high-tech crimes.
If it did something bad, chances are it's in here.
It is a collection of three stories within one film.
It's a kind of house of horrors with a strange showman introducing the short stories.
And then it happened.
This is one of the few stories, I think, that does acknowledge all the other stories and the other worlds that have been created.
The Black Museum, as you can see.
That was kind of a bit of a trip down memory lane, that set. There's, like, I think in every single cabinet there's something from a previous story.
A lot of these are people who've worked on the show. We haven't had them killed.
They did this voluntarily.